Hi everyone, good morning. Sorry, good afternoon. Apa pula morning ni dah cool. Dah hampir cool 3 dah ni. Jam air pun mati dah. Dah hampir pukul 3. It's me, Jeff Ignacio, di pemilik of this channel, Suka Hati Pelanggan. So, I saw this video since last night. I mean, I nampak video ni nak you upload. Tapi, mengantuk gila. Dan hari ni pun I buat kerja. So, saya nak react pula video ni. Okay, tanpa buang masa, jom sama-sama kita saksikan.
Hai, assalamualaikum. Saya Nakiu. Hari ni saya habis kerja awal sikit.
Jadi, oh, habis kerja.
Daripada tak buat apa-apa, so lebih baik saya fikir untuk belanja penonton-penonton MO ni. Lagu-lagu lama saya. Okay.
Is this is company? Mind order?
Oh, mashup. Tak.
Mashup.
Berarti lah semua putih. Mashup. Ataupun medley. Ataupun lagu sambung-sambung lah senang kita.
Lagu sambung-sambung. Okay. Oh, okay.
Semua terhibur, terimalah lagu dari saya.
Berikanlah waktu untuk kita mengerti.
If I have a voice like him, I will not keep quiet, you know. Hari-hari saya akan upload. The way he pronounce word, even though dia santai macam ni, he sing the note beautifully. Very strong voice. And he is not afraid to have this muka yang pelbagai. Sang penyanyi dia kontrolkan supaya nampak menarik sentiasa. Tapi he is, this is what the kind of singer we want. Tapi nak tukar lagu yang pertama, saya tak tahu apa lagu tu.
Meredari bayang berduri.
I also don't know this song. Maybe lagu-lagu lama ni kan. Poor boy.
Mudahnya terpedaya, walaupun di puncak singgasana, walaupun tidurku di atas permata, tidak akan lena jika kau tidak bersama.
Is, I think it's very skinny, right? Song to sing. Okay, third song.
Oh, kekasih. Aduhai kekasih.
Aduh, saya langsung tak tahu lagu-lagu ni dan semua pun saya tak pernah dengar. Sitting the note, yeah. Song, if it's from Boboy lah. He's having fun. Okay, lagu kelima. Harapnya itu. Alright, pernah dengar. Oh, saya pernah dengar.
Sudahkah anda takdir ilahi? Berakhirlah semua kini.
love this song. Ini yang latest, eh?
Terus meniti, moga terbuka tak tertutup lagi. Sinar yang kau ber...
Cara dia nyanyi itu kan.
Assalamualaikum, semoga tiba. Assalamualaikum, thank you.
Cara dia nyanyi ni, dia betul-betul bersungguh-sungguh menyanyi, hitting those notes. You know, like Ida, dia tak kisah pun muka dia buruk ke apa ke bila apa depan kamera ke, because he just want to reach the note and he just want to feel the song and really mean what he is trying to sing. So this is the thing that I like about Nakyu, because dia bila menyanyi kan dia tak main-main, dia betul-betul faham lirik, dia betul-betul faham melody, so he is able to make this more meaningful, more touching macam tu. So I really really applaud him. I really really sangat kagum dengan dia. Ya, kagum dengan usaha dia. And I wish him all the best in his future undertakings and hope to see more of Melaku in the future as well. Till then, thank you very much for watching my reaction. Take care, stay safe, and #kita jaga kita.